Okay, I'm already recording. Welcome back, Legendaries. Today, we're pulling a good old troll on Lucio98, also aka known as Alex, and his woman for putting love shit all over the server that we're working on for you guys to join. Note, they are slowing the process down, especially with Captain America shit going everywhere. Isn't that right, bedrocking?
Okay, and I'm back.
And my partner in crime.
How you doing?
We're gonna have some fun with this. Yeah. So right now we're just gonna fill up their houses with glass and signs.
Really just still work.
Do what?
I'm literally just sitting over here placing glass in rows.
Yeah.
Oops, I missed one.
It'll teach them. Yeah, the server would be coming sooner, but this.
They haven't fixed all their stuff.
Yep. I spend four hours every day destroying stupid shit they build.
Hopefully they'll see this video before they log onto the server.
Oh, no, there'll be one tonight, but I'll tell them there'll be a video of us doing all this hard-ass work for it. Right, so I know what they're going to try to do. They're going to try just to blame you on it, so I got it. I got you covered, bud. I got it.
I'm going to tell them good looking my channel, too.
Yeah. And note, guys, Bedrocking's channel is over in the right-hand side related channel, some shit like that. I don't know, recommend it. It's to the right, I know that much. I don't read that thing.
Cover the door.
Yeah, that's so we can get the hell out of here. I don't feel like being trapped in a cube glass just with you.
Blame me, I'd go insane.
Oh, I work at Walmart, I'm already insane.
Yeah. I think there's a little bit too much glass around me. I'm starting to lag.
Yeah.
My computer's still catching up because I started recording.
Ah. If you cut your frames in half on Bandicam, dude, you'll get better frames.
Yeah.
It's a little bit of a bitch to set up sometimes, depending on your computer.
Hey, the piece of living crap not gonna let me do it while I'm recording.
For those who do watch this stupid shit, if you guys think I should edit my videos to the fun parts, basically, comment below. If not, hit the like button.
This for me is going to be just straight raw footage.
That's what it normally is for me. It's so much quicker. It's like, Bandicam allows me to pause in between.
Yeah, but I also do a lot of editing, though.
Yeah.
But most of my stuff is needed edited.
Yeah, Bedrocking here gave me a cool logo to put top right hand of my screen, but Vegas Pro does not like my computer.
But yet it loves mine.
I know, and I'm recording over here with 130 frames. What the hell?
Recording with like 10.
Yeah, you want to change your frames. You'll get better frames and the quality will come out better too.
Originally playing, I can get a good anywhere from 60 to 80.
Ah. As long as if your MIP map and the anti-strophic bullcrap thing, whatever, is down. Like, put the one across from the MIP map, like to the right of it.
Yeah, I have that thing set off.
If you actually, you want to put that one at least two. Yeah. That
I'm
actually.
Turn my GUI scale down some.
I put on a 32-inch monitor. If I make my GUI any smaller, I won't be able to really much see it.
Oh, I just couldn't see mine when I did it to small. Oh, smooth lighting. Off. Graphics.
And all of my PC specs are in the bottom in the description. Complete bottom of it. So,
yeah,
you should check that.
Crappy laptop.
Yeah, his runs Vegas Pro fucking perfectly. I have a $2,700 computer.
I have, like, I think it's $500.
But I didn't really build my computer for, like, editing. It was, like, I built mine for gaming.
I still feel like mine was built for editing.
Yours is an office computer. That's what yours is. But you are transforming into a gaming fucking software.
I'm just doing what I want on it, and it works good enough.
Yeah.
That's how I see it. If it works, what's the point to change?
Oh my god, this takes so long. I didn't realize this house was this fucking big.
Dude, look what I've already finished on.
You're building down, I'm building, I'm filling in. Hang on. Back in black, I hit the sack. Didn't know I'm glad to be back, yeah.
You know what I'm glad is I cannot not get copyright strike.
How am I gonna get copyright strike for that? My singing sucks.
You can get copyright strike for the smallest thing on.
Oh, I know it, but with freedom, you actually get some playroom with that.
Like my friend, he can't get sponsored by freedom. Due to he has a single copyright strike and he can't get it removed because he deleted the video.
Eh.
He has to wait till the end of November when the copyright strike is finally gone.
Screw that. I don't have a copyright strike. And I have a full video of a music video. You can go to my channel and see it. But I was the first person to ever post it, so I got almost the full copyrights of it. Just enough to call it copyrights on YouTube and they can't really put it against me because I was the first one.
And then there's just me and Salad, and he's still mad about that copyright strike.
He deserves it.
It is getting hard to tell which part I'm placing is glass and which part's air.
I know.
We should have used black glass.
That would have been harder, dude.
I don't know, it's pretty lit up in here.
What's funny is whenever they walk in, they won't be able to tell how much glass is actually here.
Actually, Alex is going to spawn in the middle of this somewhere.
No, he won't. Because if you logged on and you saw him building that while fixing this thing up, then he was more than likely already out of here. Because that thing he was working with, the four things out there, looks like it took him a while.
You just trapped me up here.
Yep. Oh my god, there's still so much to go through.
I'll get out one way or another. Right, you know, I just realized?
What?
I'm not gonna be able to fill all this in.
There you are. Oh my god, that's so confusing.
I know.
Ow.
There's a few spots of air pockets in there somewhere, but I'm too lazy to go back in there and try and get to it.
I got them, I think. What the heck's this?
Nah, look, there's a few up there, all the way back there. There's two blocks missing. I don't think them have fun to try and get rid of this.
I want
to
be one whenever they see this.
You know what I'm probably going to end up doing with this? Making this into a speed build.
That would probably be the best thing to do, actually. But I don't have any music to put to them, so.
I make music.
I used to, but I don't have my software anymore.
I use a free software to mix.
Which one do you use? Okay, fine then. I see how it is.
That's what it's called.
I didn't hear what you said.
Mixer.
Oh. I used to use Mixcraft.
Yeah, don't you gotta pay for that?
You do. Unless you know people that know people that know people.
I can probably find a crack for somewhere.
Shh, we're recording. Don't tell people that when you can go to a channel below and get Brandy Cam for free.
Why pay for stuff when everyone knows no one really pays for stuff anymore?
I know, Fraps was the first thing people quit paying for. It's like, but Fraps is so much junk.
The main thing people still really pay for is stuff like Minecraft, because you can get a free version, but you can't join many servers.
I know, because it got that
online mode.
Yeah. Which is a nice feature.
Yeah.
Because it saves your account.
I used to make crack servers.
I did too, because I had a bunch of friends that didn't have Minecraft yet, so.
That's why I used to make crack servers.
I made a whitelisted where nobody else could really join it.
I never really made my whitelist. I just made it where they had to use a login password.
Yeah.
For some reason, my recording just stopped. You have reached the 10-minute limit.
You need to re-register.
Yep, let me go.
I don't know why you have to do it. Did you enter it as admin the first time?
That might be why.
You didn't run it as admin. Oh my god. I love it because I'm not going to be able to tell what is glass in here, really.
I see your downloads. I forget. What's the file called?
I don't know. I know it's on the website.
Probably where I'll just go and re-download it again.
Wait, this it should be called Crack.
That's what I'm thinking. I have a Crack and I have a Crack 1. So let's see if this is it.
It's probably the same thing because I think you downloaded it twice.
I probably have.
If it loads up something for Bandicam, then boom.
Go up and see.
Make sure your Bandicam's closed.
Yeah, but
it don't matter that you already have recordings. So.
Yep, it's closed.
What's cool about the Crack, though, is it lets you get any version of Bandicam.
Yeah, as long as it's 2.0.
And I found out somebody's actually updating my link.
What do you mean updating your link?
They're actually updating the software that my link leads you to. What my download thing is. You know how a game can update?
Yeah.
That's how they're updating this.
Okay, Bandicam is successfully registered. You know what I just remembered? I forgot to run it as admin again.
Yeah, just run it again real quick. I mean, it takes a little bit to nothing, so.
Yeah, I also need to extract it from the RAR file. I never extract.
That could be bad. I don't know what I've been doing. That smoke was in my go. Yeah, this is definitely gonna be a speed build. I'm 12 minutes into this already. You still there?
User in your channel timed out.
He broke it, guys. He broke it. If you guys would love to see more videos like this, please leave a comment down below. But oh god. I can't do speed build. I guess I can. I'll just make two versions of it. Oh god. Eat me a burger, record a little bit, ate me a burger, eat.
This is getting complicated. I can't.
And that's why I'm trying to stick with where the wall's still at.
Starting to mess with my head. Okay, we're almost a quarter of the way done.
Are you sure about that?
Yeah.
Have you turned around?
Okay, we're a quarter of the way done. Wait.
I don't think we're, I think we might be an eighth of the way done.
Don't know yet, this house is made, formed a little weird.
I know.
I just realized my Bandicam recording part is like in the center of my screen.
That is funny.
I didn't even notice it for a couple minutes.
It does say register now though, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
It didn't even pop up telling me I need to register.
Okay, so anytime that just pops up again, just rerun it. I mean, that takes like 2 seconds to run it anyhow, so.
Gotta run it, hit register, hit crack and then register.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna put a full length video of this up so people can see what some of the stuff we said, like how I'm trying to lead them to your channel and whatnot, and how
they get to hear my internet.
Yeah, that too.
So if I had my internet cut off before, and
yeah, I was surprised you came back.
Why?
Because your internet cut off. Normally what does, that means you disappear for the rest of the day. I still gotta try out Castle Miner Z.
I played it. Oh, you mean with your new computer?
Yeah, I haven't even played it yet. I mean, I opened it up on Alex's computer, but I didn't really play around. I wanted to see what it was like. Because the second I joined, the fucking dragon was right there. I was like, aw, shit.
Their pain. Me and two of my other friends, we were in there playing. Luckily, I've already port forwarded for that game.
I didn't think you had a port forward.
You do if you want them to join you.
Nah, you tell me. Oh, God.
I've already port forwarded.
Must be nice.
Ports on the port for that game is 18.9.
18.9?
Yes, it's just a 3.
Okay. Well, I'll have to check with my router, too, to make sure it's the same. Every router is different.
I mean, that's the game's port.
I know what the game's port is, but the router might want you to have another port in with it. It's nothing but a couple clicks, and my router can check it. So.
What kind of router you got?
The Hydrogen C technology bullcrap.
I think I need to get a new router. My router, something wrong with my router, so my internet cuts off every so often.
I want to get a new router, but it's too expensive.
Chartering them, we're about to rewire our house because our cable and our internet. So when they come out, I'm asking them about why it keeps doing that.
They should be able to go out. Sometimes this is a true thing too. Water can actually get in your cables, and it will interfere with your speeds and whatnot.
That's what I'm thinking it might be, because, you know, South Carolina's had, in the past couple days, we've had a little bit over 12 inches of rain.
Yeah.
Like, it's rained off and on the past 3 days. It's, past 3 nights, it's been fun.
Bum, 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 bum. I know a game your computer can definitely handle. Combat RM.
Oh, yeah.
If your computer can't handle that, then it's time for a new computer.
Oh yeah, I know my computer can handle that, because I used to play it. I just gotta, you know, I played it back when it was on Steam, and I can't get Nexus to open it.
You have to download Nexus Launcher, then you play, and you have to launch the game. They did a whole different thing, because they got their own security, or anti-cheat protection thing, whatever.
Oh no, it's not that. I have the Nexus Launcher, I have the game downloaded. Nexus just refuses to launch the game.
Hmm.
Don't know why. I hit launch. The game loads. Nexus says error and then closes. I'm thinking I might need to re-download the game or something.
Possibly.
Because once it does that means my internet's just about to kick off. Because I actually have a media service for my PlayStation, so I can transfer my videos.
At least you have a way to tell you.
And I keep this monitor.
Oh, I'm not filling in that hallway yet, just so you know, in case you get finished with that before I get finished with this.
Oh, I know I will. Because I'm, May 116. Because I'm filling from the top down.
Ah. You miss a lot of holes.
Where?
I'm filling them in. It has to be filled. Thank God we're not doing a block count.
Block count.
Counting the blocks as we place them.
I'd be like, give me World Ed, I'll figure it out.
Count glass.
Yeah. Nah, I just mark the whole thing and then do replace glass with dirt.
You can actually just do a count of the number of what that item is.
But then it also gives you the amount that they have in the windows.
Like, it's not a whole lot, so. You gotta think their windows with you are not that big, they just spell out letters. Don't know what letters they spell, but they spell.
One of the ones in this room spell like an arrow.
I was gonna wait for tomorrow to have this video posted, but I think whenever I do the speed, I'll put the speed one up for tomorrow. I put this one up today.
I'm gonna do a speed.
I'm doing both. It's just, yeah.
Might go back and do a normal one, like if they actually tell me they want. If I have some enough people actually comment, they want a normal one. I can put it in the description. If I get enough comments, I'll just upload raw footage.
Yeah, or if you do like a quick voiceover, since you're going to be doing like a speed, just put a voiceover like at the beginning. Say if you want a like the full length thing, then just comment below. Since you're already in the editing mode, so why type it when you can just say it, right?
Copy and paste my description out of my text document because I have a certain description I'm start using. It also has in my discount code.
Discount code? I like discount.
Pay for a gaming console controller?
I'll pass. I'm broke right now, so.
I also have these no scope glasses.
I'm not broke, because I have bills, so I have to be careful. You know what I'm saying? I got money, so I can't spend it. This sucks. I'm a spendaholic. Those windows look a lot better with all this glass here that they have.
I think the building looks better filled with glass.
I think so too. Now, whenever you look through the glass from here to the windows, it looks... I like the windows like that. Perfectly clear. That's the way a glass pane should be. Agree?
But that's why I'm gonna make me a... Just like, take the Minecraft textures, go to the glass texture, and just clear it out.
I tried doing that. It failed hardcore for me.
For you, it failed? Yeah. I've done it before, like 3 times. You gotta leave 1 pixel. That's all you gotta have. That's why I'm gonna have a pixeled border.
Yeah. If I wanted that, I just throw in the, not shaders. What the hell is it? It's something you have to use for some of the texture packs. I can't think of it. It's been so long.
Buy for it?
What?
The UI for some texture packs. They have their own UI you gotta use.
No, it's like, it's a third party software basically, but you run it, then it'll give you like a better grass and.
Oh, yeah, I'm not.
I can't think of its name. I went stupid. Blame Obama. That's gonna bug me now.
You'll think of it eventually.
Because it was a big thing really used anytime you wanted like a high definition texture pack. Like, you know, I used to get like flames and weird little pixels across the other blocks. Unless you got. Fuck, what the hell was it? Old Mr. Lucer wouldn't know. Place.
Oh, hey, guess what I finally stopped using on the computer?
What? Porn?
My headset.
You quit using a headset on your computer. Want a cookie?
I finally found me a pair of earbuds, and I just plug them into my computer and use. Works just as well, and I can hear you a lot clearer.
Flash time, day. I can't see nothing. It goes nighttime, it makes it even harder.
Like, maybe a third of the way done.
I'm getting pretty close out here. Did I leave you a tunnel? Yeah, I left a tunnel. Ah, there's a big gap in there that needs filled in. Can't give it easy to him in any place. Walking Dead comes back next weekend. Shh.
Oh, I finally did get to watch that last episode.
Of Fear of the Walking Dead or Walking Dead?
Walking Dead.
Ah. It was pretty good. I think they could have done a little more with the, that hour. Well, sorry, 62 minutes. Which is an hour and 2 minutes. It was supposed to be like an hour and a half long, but they said an hour and a half just because commercials were half an hour long.
Yeah, but then the way I watch it, didn't have any commercials.
Yeah, the way I watched it, didn't have any commercials too. That's how you can tell how long it actually was.
Shows you how it many... just like, you know, blacks off for a second, then comes up.
Yeah, just like for a real quick glimpse, it's like nothing really that's going to irritate you, so. Unless your computer freezes at that point, then it pisses you off. Sound about right? See, I don't have to say viewer discretion advised beyond all my videos, because I have that, like, the first thing in my description. If they're too dumb to read it, then I'm sorry.
Hey, what do you mean by viewer discretion advised?
Like, I try to make sure, like... I know there's going to be a lot of younger viewers since it's Minecraft, right? And the cussing. I know some kids cuss like a freaking sailor.
Like me?
Yes. But that's not the point. I want them to know, and if their parents are standing behind them, they can see. It's like your discretion. Not porn or anything like that. It's just cussing a lot of it. Unless I'm playing GTA, then you better be ready for some wicked stuff. We're going to the strip club.
Do some crazy stuff. Hey, wait until I get on there, you'll be having even more crazy. So you'll be having shouting.
At least I'll have somebody to actually record with. Everyone else is like, what? Because I record the game beautifully. It's just streaming it, on the other hand, sort of sucks. But it streams it. I can stream with no lag whatsoever, so. But I think I can fix everything in the settings. I just have to play with it some more. Set it up to where my liking is. If they can watch it in 720 with no lag, then I think they would be happy with that part. What do you think? With a live stream. Minecraft, I wouldn't think it would be any lag.
Nothing more than Java.
I know. Java's so bad. Java actually took...
Hey, I found out with Java actual coding, I figured something out that I can do. You know how on PlayStation stuff, how I do a lot of different tools off computer?
Yeah.
I figured out I can actually real-time edit modding iPhone with Java. But I have to I'm going to have to go through and start working on this. App I'm going to have to make from Java. Socket. Making it to go to the computer and reprocess it into Sharp.
You heard it here, folks.
I know people who've already done this, but they will not release their stuff, and I want to be able to do it off my iPhone.
Yeah. You could release it and become popular.
They won't release their code or anything because they're the original creator.
But if you do it, then you release it, people will love you. Charge them.
I still don't see a
charge them.
I'm going to release it for free, but you're not going to be able to get any extra tools or stuff to use.
Like for instance, with the coding, Bucket, the guy that made Bucket, actually signed a contract. Then he basically took the coding back, even in the contract stated that he wasn't allowed to. Because he basically signed the coding off to them.
Are they ever going to be able to get their code back?
Probably not. Because the guy's an asshole.
We're just going to have to keep running with Spigot.
I hate Spigot.
Better than nothing.
That's not that I really dislike it, is that I'm really unfamiliar with it. And like whenever Windows 10 came out, or not Windows 10, but Windows 8, I didn't want to learn it because it's new. Which I'm glad I didn't learn Windows 8 because it sucked with a passion. But Windows 10, on the other hand, I actually really enjoy it. So
I refused
Winter Sand's not that bad. That's pretty good.
I still.
Winter Sand actually takes up less space in your hard drive than Windows 7 does, so.
Probably does, but I still.
What?
I said it probably does, but I still prefer my Windows 7.
You're gonna have to upgrade eventually.
Why?
If you're ever planning on working with me, you're gonna be upgraded to the new stuff.
With me not letting me keep my
Yeah, when you like your own computer type deal thing. Oh, and like the business computer whenever you're actually working, it's like that's what you'll be doing is you'll be using that computer for that reason.
Then you just want to get some feedback from it.
You basically have to do it that way for security reasons, really. Like use a company computer for security reasons. Like you would be able to hook up a thumb drive and without it and like or someone being there that put in the password and whatnot. You know what I'm saying? Just to protect our stuff. Which is stupid if we wouldn't do that, so.
I'm pretty sure that's what you're going to be having me do is test out everything in new.
It's like, hey, there's a new thing. Before you come into work, we'll install it. You'll be like, oh, some sons of bitches.
Yeah, I'm going to walk. I'm going to walk in every single day. I hate it. My Windows 7 back.
You can have your Windows 7 back as soon as you figure out all the bugs for this. 10 years later. I think I found the... Oh, nope.
Okay, I think I figured the last one out. Oh, wait, nope. New operating system coming. Okay, I finally finished that room.
I'm almost somewhat done. So whenever you come in here, see that gap in there? There and up there? We can fix that.
Where? Oh.
You could have went through the hallway and got to it quicker.
Or I can make staircase to it.
That's just more glass you gotta place.
All the way back down.
Yeah, exactly. If you would have went through the hallway, it would have been a lot closer.
Probably. But too late.
Alex is gonna be watching this and cussing all at the same time.
We need to have him do a reaction video.
He won't.
He should, though.
He's too lazy. But if we can get him to do it, then we would actually have to post like another video of his reactions. Like have him send it to us through like Facebook or something.
Better you go over his house, have him watch it and you record it.
No, that's too much fuel for me. Okay, I see a hole. I gotta go fix it. There we go.
Where did you see a hole at?
Over there by the sign. It was like three blocks. Three or two. Thank God we're in creative doing this. You know how long it would take if we was in survival.
We'd be having to look for the desert.
Good thing we're right next to one. And a lot of coal. You're blocking off like half of it. There we go. We're almost done.
It's getting harder to see.
And now it's getting harder to move.
Just maybe it's starting to lag a little bit because of some glass.
I ain't lagging. My frames haven't even dropped. They actually stand between 135 and 150, so I'm happy with it.
I'm still around 10.
Knowing when I used to record, I used to run 10 frames, so.
That's run in like right at 15.
Give me a second.
Right now I'm.
Oh, crap. What is this crap?
What?
There we go. I was seeing patches. I don't like patches. Or holes. What is you?
I had to.
Of course. totally makes sense. Okay. Wait. There we go. Now it is complete.
And looking in from the windows, you can't even tell.
I know, that's what I was trying to say. It's like, they'd never be able to tell. About, oh, wait, you didn't do this room completely.
Yeah.
Look. I see.
Oh, I finished that room.
I see a bunch of spots.
Well.
Oh, this is a 35 minute long video. Holy shit.
Bring me a straight line across and start fixing stuff. I think it was pretty much just in the straight line, wasn't it?
It looked like it. At.
What? What? Oh. Didn't see that one.
I saw it way back. Oh, crap. You suck at this. We didn't waste all that time for nothing. Aww.
What?
Up there.
Here's an idea.
Go around and get to it.
Where's it at? Like right here?
It's right in that area. You'll see it whenever you get in.
I can get in. Where's it at? Oh, it's right below me.
Oh my god. I see so many more spots from this side.
Dang, I missed a few.
A few?
A few.
A few. You say a few.
I'd rather stick with the words a few.
This is what I get for telling you to do something.
You can't do it right. Let a monkey do it.
Nah, if you want something done right, you gotta do it yourself.
Why would you gotta let a monkey?
Okay, let me see. Torches are for. Oh my god.
What? Now where?
That's it. Oh, I can't find a window big enough to really look through it. Seriously?
Just right on the other side, that piece of wood?
Yep. Okay, then over here. I think it's right about here. We're taking so much perfection into this.
It'd be worth it to hear him screaming though.
I know. Oh crap, we missed a spot in this room.
Here. Why do people spam invite me to games?
Cause I want to apply.
They want me to come wedding.
Hmm?
I want, people are spam inviting me to games, so I come on there and stuff on their account.
Nope, not today.
I think I'm literally just setting in the COD 4. Bobby doing this.
Okay, I think that's good.
I have the XMB open doing absolutely. Copy of that, so let's see if I.
Crap! This place is gonna be like perfect time we're done with it. Or I'm done with it because you're doing something else and it's already done.
Properties. Organize folder and search options. High extinction.
Just do this way that you will never know. That's going to take him a while to destroy without tearing down the walls.
They're probably going to give up and delete them.
That would be a big favor.
That would be.
Alright. Okay. Okay, fellas, that is a quick troll. Well, not quick, but from myself and Rico. Rico. So yeah, remember guys, if you liked the video, like it. If you disliked it, dislike it. And be sure to leave a comment if you guys want to see more, or something. Leave something in the comments if you want to see more. Stuff like this, if not, oh well, we're going to keep doing it if you like it or not. And alright.
Yep.
Alright, thanks for watching. Bye.